homo.
If you were homosexual, you had a mental illness.
The worst to be were to be a person of color, poor and gay.
I was cornered after school by some older kids who roughed me up. They said that I was a faggot and that I should die and go to hell where I belong.
Tonight, a tragic news story about a growing problem in schools across America, bullying. Is this grader's parents say he was picked on at his Massachusetts school by students who called him gay, said he was feminine. Carl later hanged himself.
From the time that I was 8 years old, I cross-dressed. I was afraid of being assaulted.
Homosexuality is not God's best.
I would say, Lord, take this away from me.
I really thought that I would face a choice between being out and pursuing the career of my dreams.
I became a cutter, and I have a whole series of scars.
As I was struggling with coming out, that was something that was always in my mind, is that, wait a minute, this will be a roadblock, but my being Asian won't be.
This notion that I could be privately a gay man and publicly not, this didn't make any sense.
Being gay made me wonder whether I could have a career in politics.
We think that we have limitations on us. There are other people around us that share the same fears, the same concerns, and only by communicating do we realize we have strength to be who we are.
When I look back on my life at 90, I'm going to know I was true to myself.
Symbolism matters, that a young person can say, there's been an openly gay person elected to the United States Congress. Maybe there are limitless possibilities for me when I grow up.
If you are the kid of a maid and a gardener, and you can become an elected official in the 8th largest city in this country, the American dream is alive and well.